Everybody, it's me, Lily Mae, and in this week's video, I'm going to be showing you guys how I got this look. I am fully aware that I look like a drag queen and my hair looks absolutely
disgusting.
To create this look, I used the Bhcosmetics Take Me Back to Brazil palette. It's actually my first time using this palette because I got it for my birthday and, not gonna lie, loving it so far. The shades are so pigmented and so easy to blend, and it's just amazing, so get y'all hands on it. Also, this video was quite a chilled video because I didn't know if I was gonna upload it or not, but turns out I am. I'm really tired today, so it was just like all filmed in my bed, but I wanted to film. With all of that said, let's get into it. Today, I really hope you enjoyed it. Make sure you give it a big thumbs up and subscribe if you're not subscribed already. Turn on the notification bell, and I will see you guys in next Sunday's video. Peace.